Well, hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, hi, I'm Ellie Rose Kelly. This is my reaction channel. My dog is growling in the background. Please try and ignore that. Also, I have people downstairs trying to build a table. So ignore all of that and just focus on me. One of the most requested videos I've got at the moment that keeps flooding my comments and DMs is Andy Black, I believe that's his name, his solo stuff. So the first song that has come up when I've sort of had a look is We Don't Have to Dance, which came out in 2016. And I'm quite excited. I believe he's the lead singer of Black Veil Brides, which I reacted to quite a bit on this channel and I'm quite obsessed with at the moment. But today I thought I'd give you guys what you want, sit down and have a listen to his solo stuff, which is We Don't Have to Dance. Let's just jump right into it. Okay. God, he's beautiful. Fish. I used to have one of a fish like that. They've got really big, like, bulging eyes. Oh, scary. Okay. I'm actually so blind. Oh.
Record scratch, Steve Miller Band, tattooed necks and tattooed hands. Oh, how don't you drown in a rainstorm?
I really like his voice.
Fresh regrets, vodka sweats.
Sorry, I don't know why, but he really reminds me of an edgy Joe Sugg. I think they have similar facial features, but anyway.
The sun is down and we're bound to get exhausted and so far from.
He has got a sick voice.
You're never gonna get it, I'm a hazard to myself. I'm bringing to you easy, this is hell, this is hell. You're looking at a whisper and you think I'm someone else. This is hell, yes, literal hell. We don't have to talk, we don't have to dance. We don't have to smile, we don't have to make friends. It's so nice to meet you, let's never meet again. We don't have to talk, we don't have to dance. We don't have to dance.
We've already established that I love me a black and white music video.
Poison. Faking smiles and confidence. Driving miles to capture this excitement. I can't take anymore. Oh. You're never gonna get it. I'm a hazard to myself. I'll break it to you. I'll break it to you easy. This is hell, this is hell. You're looking at a whisper and you think I'm someone else. This is hell, yes, literal hell. We don't have to talk, we don't have to dance. We don't have to smile, we don't have to make friends. It's so nice to meet you, let's never meet again. We don't have to talk, we don't have to dance. We don't have to dance. We don't have to talk, we don't have to.
Expecting, but I really enjoyed it. I love his vocals. He's got an amazing voice. It's like really raspy and I really like that. I like the music video. I thought it was really catchy. The lyrics were great. I can't fault it. I can't fault it at all. I thought it was great. I would definitely listen to that on a regular basis. That is a sick song. I always say this. I'm like, you guys are always keep like telling me to react to this. So fine, I'm doing it. And I do it and I'm like, oh, that's why you were asking me to react to it. Cause you know, I'm gonna like it. Makes sense. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy them, make sure to give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, because we are so close to 40k and it would be amazing if we hit that by the end of the year. I know it's probably not gonna happen. It's a long way off, but we dream big. Again, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.